Deborah, give me your hand for a second. Just a second.